there's not a feeling in this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. Huh, kid?
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
What made Havoc choose to bring me in?
There's just too much happening on Ord Mantell. Guys in charge decided we need an extra pair of hands. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a downed transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
No mission is too tough for Havoc Squad.
Hope you're right, kid. That bomb goes off and the whole island's one big crater. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! A shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold...
Driver! Blasted, he's down. Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
If the Separatists want trouble, let's give them some.
Sounds good to me, kid. Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Could I ask why I'm doing all the fighting in this plan, sir?
I've already paid my dues, kid. Now, there's missile launchers in that village to deactivate. The Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double-time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
I'm not the one you should worry about, sir.
Whatever you say, kid, I get out there.
Stand by a tick. HQ, this is forward recon. Do you copy? HQ! Blast. Thought I had him. Sorry, soldier. Having a little trouble here. Actually, we could use that big gun of yours right now if you'd help us out. A crack separatist militia has taken over this village. So we're not talking dumb grunts and farmers. They've got experts in there with serious jamming equipment.
I suggest you start yelling really loud.
Look, I got a job that needs doing, and I need help doing it. My mission is to deliver recon on this village, but I can't report anything through this interference. I need those separatist jammers neutralized. So if you're headed into the village anyway, maybe you can handle it for us. If you waste those separatist jammers, report back here. I'll see if I can requisition some equipment you could use.
Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
Don't beat yourself up. If it was possible, you'd have fixed it.
Thanks, kid. Shame about the driver, though. Poor guy never had a chance. I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. You better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
Without anyone else to slow me down, I'll be fine.
You know, you'd probably move even faster if you dropped some of that attitude, kid. Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Glad you made it back in one piece. Me and my squad owe you one. Thanks to you, we're cutting through the separatist interference. Be reporting back to base in no time. Here, a little something from our private stock. Watch your hide out there, hero.
Sergeant, good to see Havoc Squad colors in the field. Nasty fight out here. Can't tell friend from enemy half the time. Subs just take off their uniforms and blend into the villages. Still, Fort Garnick's one of the better posts. Good for training, you know.
How long you been in the field, Sergeant?
Just about 3 years now. I don't think I'd be here if it wasn't for the instructors at the FG. Head up and see Lieutenant Forrest when you get a chance. He'll help you survive in this craziness.
Even Havoc Squad can learn from a veteran. Stay sharp out there.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Sorry to interrupt, but you're the new member of Havoc Squad, aren't you?
I'm Farn, sir. Private Farn. It's a real honor to meet you. Ord Mantell is my first post. I can't believe I'm here at the same time as Havoc Squad.
And you're so... Or, what I mean to say is, sir, is that I wasn't expecting you to be, woman, sir. Ma'am. Sergeant.
Yeah, I know it's a lot to take in. Just try to stay calm.
Yes, sir. Sergeant. Sir. Sorry. If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's your mission here? Why would Havoc Squad be sent to Ord Mantell?
We're Special Forces, Private. I can't really discuss our missions.
Of course, sir. Right. I understand. Top secret stuff. I won't take up any more of your time, Sergeant. I'm sure you have lots of really important things to do.
Get lost.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Yes. So if we focus our efforts on M Sector, I'm certain that... Sergeant, welcome. Welcome. Good to have you here. I'm Commander Harren Tavis, Havoc Squad's commanding officer. We're all excited to have some new blood in the unit. Let me introduce you to the other members of Havoc Squad. My second-in-command, Captain Zora, is the squad's infiltration and assassination specialist. We call her Wraith.
Sergeant.
This is Fuse, Lieutenant Vanto Bazrin. He's an expert with every type of explosive in the known galaxy.
Oh, yes. Hello, Sergeant. Hello. Good to meet you.
And this is Needles, Lieutenant Ryler Durant. Needles is a medical genius. He's particularly adept at synthesizing powerful new combat stimulants and adrenals.
Perfection is my art, Sergeant. It will be my honor to help you perform at your very best.
And of course you met Gearbox on your way here, so that's everyone. People, this is the new sergeant I mentioned, ranked first in the academy in forward assault, search and destroy, and advanced recon. It's good to have you, Sergeant.
I look forward to showing you what I can do, sir.
We're all looking forward to seeing you in action, Sergeant. Now, the reason we're all here, a Republic transport carrying among its cargo a ZR-57 orbital strike bomb crashed in northern Avalatan 6 days ago. Recovery unit sent a team, but they were too late. Separatist forces had already stolen the transport's cargo, including the ZR-57, and fled.
Nothing like risking your life cleaning up somebody else's mess.
It's a mess, there's no doubt about it. But Havoc Squad wasn't formed to do the easy jobs. We will retrieve this bomb.
The ZR-57 is... Well, it's serious hardware, you know? I mean, it can pretty much vaporize this whole island. So we'd better get it back, or, well... Boom.
We're investigating several leads to the bomb's location, but the one I'd like you to look into, Sergeant, comes from a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis reported making an important discovery, but he's too deep to exfiltrate for a full report. Instead, you'll rendezvous with Bellis in a nearby village called Talaran. Bellis will meet you in a small alley in Talaran. find out what he's discovered, then return to base immediately. Understood?
What if Belus's information doesn't lead us to the bomb, sir?
Then we will have one less lead requiring our attention.
I have one last introduction to make. This is Lieutenant Arik Jorgen, an operations officer from the Republic's Ord Mantell Infantry Command. Since we're on individual missions to search for this bomb, Lieutenant Jorgen is coordinating our efforts from here within the mission room.
All right, Sergeant. I'll be overseeing your op through the camera mounted on your armor, so I see what you see. It's activated when you leave the fort. I'll make this completely clear, rookie. When you're in the field, what I say goes. Period.
Commander Tavis is my CO, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Jorgen is a superior officer. I expect you to show him the same respect you would show me.
Just make your way to Talaran, meet up with Belus, and find out what he knows without screwing anything up.
Good luck in Talaran, Sergeant. Dismissed.
Belus is KIA. That's some fine work, Sergeant. Do you think you could have taken a little longer getting to the RV point?
Sir, please come and assist me if you feel it would be beneficial, sir.
This isn't a joke, Sergeant. However, there is a chance you might be able to find out what Belus learned. If you follow procedure, Belus should have left a coded recording of his discovery in his field box, hidden somewhere inside his home in Talaran. Remember, if the Separatists know Belus was a spy, they may already be searching his house or waiting to ambush Republic agents as they come. Stay alert. You have to get that field box from Belus's house before the Separatists do. Double time it.
Permission to resume my mission, Lieutenant?
Just get it done. Jorgen out.
Excuse me? What are you doing in my house? Is there no limit to your nerve? You barricade the town, you break into people's homes.
Are you insane? You're going to blow my husband's cover, storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Belus isn't even here. He left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
I'm afraid your husband was killed by the Separatists, ma'am.
Oh, no. No, no, not Belus. He can't be dead, no. Belus risked his life every day for you. And now you've gone and gotten him killed! Oh, my poor, sweet Belus.
There wasn't anything I could do.
Belus. Nellis was a good man. Now he's dead because of some stupid war on a backwater planet no one cares about.
Please. A lot of innocent lives are on the line. We need your husband's field box.
Why should I give it to you? You got my husband killed. All of you. You killed him.
Either you give me the field box or you join Bellis. It's your call.
What? You're serious? The field box is over there. Take it. Just take it. You're a monster.
Now that you've put my entire mission in danger, I'll be glad to go.
Oh, Sergeant, hey, you're back. Good job out there in Talaran. Really nice work.
I'll take the field box you retrieved, Sergeant. And maybe next time, you could bring me a live Republic agent instead. Lieutenant Bazarin here still thinks you're mission-worthy, so he has a task for you. He'll brief you while I start decoding Bellis's intel.
Oh, yes. We found an urgent lead while you were in Talaran, Sergeant. The perfect op for our new assault specialist.
What kind of lead?
Well, because it's not so much a lead as it is a bomb threat. Here's what happened. This refugee comes into the fort, right? Not that unusual, but this guy says he knows about a separatist bombing. One happening today. All we got was his name, Miru. Because he was thrown out of the fort before we could get to him.
It's a real relief to know we're so on top of things around here.
Bums come here every day trying to trade intel for credits. It's bogus 90% of the time, so the grunts downstairs usually chase them off.
I guess Miru could be lying, but what if he does know about the ZR-57? We can't take that risk. Anyway, we looked into it, and Miru is staying over in the refugee camp. See if you can find him there.
Yes, sir.
And while you're gone, Jorgen will decode the information from Bellis's field box. Hopefully we'll find out what the Separatists are hiding.
Now get to the refugee camp and get Miru's intel, soldier. If this bombing's happening soon, there's no time to waste.
Oh no, not this again. What, you people didn't have enough fun beating me up at the fort? Gotta come find me here too? You're nothing but thugs in uniform, and your bosses are going to hear about it. Your bosses' bosses. All the way on Coruscant, you hear me? You're going down.
This was all just a misunderstanding, sir. Calm down.
Look, what do you want from me, huh? Because I've had enough of you people for a lifetime.
I think you know what I'm here for.
So, now you want the information. Well, you know, I probably could have helped a few hours ago, before that whole savage beating I got. But now, after all the trauma, I might have just forgot everything I knew about any separatist bombings.
What do you want? Spit it out.
Pushy, pushy, pushy. You grunts just have no respect at all. That's the problem. Now, if I knew how much the Republic valued my contributions, say, with a few credits, my memory would probably be much better.
I'll speak to my superiors about your compensation after we've acted on your intelligence.
The same superiors who threw me out of the fort? I don't buy that for a minute.
Trust me, I have a lot of pull up at the fort. You'll get your due.
Fine, fine, whatever. Just remember who it is who helped you out on this, all right? I saw the Separatists hiding a bunch of bombs alongside the road near here. You know, setting up an ambush. I heard them say the bombs are timed to blow when some troop convoy is going past. I don't know when, but it's gotta be soon. So, are we done here? Because I got a lot of work I need to do around the camp today.
Keep your eyes open. We need all the intel we can get.
Oh yeah, sure. I'll stay in touch.
All right, Sergeant. I copied what Miru said, and this bomb situation sounds like the real thing. I want you to head for the road Miru described and locate the Separatist hidden bombs. A troop convoy is scheduled to move through the area any minute now, so you need to get those bombs defused ASAP. Double time it, soldier.
I have more important objectives to complete.
Those are Republic troopers, Sergeant. You will not ignore a threat to the lives of our comrades, regardless of your original mission. Now stop arguing and get those bombs defused. Now!
Sergeant! Sergeant! Excuse me, Sergeant! I'm very sorry to bother you, sir, but you're the only person I could think to go to. All of the other officers I've met here are completely corrupt. All but you, sir. I know I can trust you.
I appreciate your trust, Private. Now speak freely. What's this all about?
It's my CO, Lieutenant Virk. He's scamming everyone in his command, and nobody does anything about it. Virk forces all of us to kick up to him to get safe postings. Credits, weapons, stuff we confiscate from the Seps, everything.
If you don't play along, Virk assigns you to the most dangerous patrol routes on the island. It's like a death sentence.
Corrupt officers give us all a bad name. Someone should report this guy.
My buddy tried to report him. The next day, he disappeared to Talaran. And the day after that, he came back in a box. You're in Havoc Squad, sir. You're important. You could talk to someone who matters.
I'll inform my superiors about Lieutenant Virk's activities immediately, Private.
You will? Thank you so much. You are so... Wow. Sir, you are amazing.
If that's everything, Private, you're dismissed. Stay safe out there.
Yes, sir. Thanks again, sir.
Welcome back, Sergeant. Good work dealing with that ambush. I'm sure the troopers from 45th Infantry will be singing your praises for some time.
Only because they don't know how reluctant the Sergeant was to help them. You would have let our fellow soldiers die.
Stopping random ambushes isn't my assignment, sir.
Enough. We have an important new mission. There's no time for this pointless bickering. Lieutenant Jorgen has finished reviewing the intel from Bellis's field box. It's given us a real breakthrough.
Is there more, or do I start guessing?
Bellis discovered that the Separatists have the ZR-57 secured inside their supply outpost on Manna Point, a small island just off the coast.
I sent Wraith ahead to reconnoiter the outpost, and she successfully located a secured area where we believe the bomb is stored. Judging by the dramatic increase in the number of guards and the complex security systems installed, we're certain the bomb is there.
Honestly, with security like this, Manna Point looks more like an Imperial military base than a Separatist hideout to me. I think the Seps are getting a helping hand, Commander.
From the Imperials? That seems unlikely, Lieutenant. Surely our spies would have discovered any Imperial involvement on Ord Mantell long before now.
Why would the imps care what happens on Ord Mantell?
The whole reason the Separatists are trying to leave the Republic is so they can join the Empire, Sergeant. It's obvious the Imperials would want to get involved.
We can discuss the possibility of any Imperial connections later. Let's focus on the mission at hand. Wraith can't breach the secure area of the Manet Point outpost alone, so I'm sending you in immediately. The Manet Point bridge is out of commission, so you'll have to make an amphibious approach to the island. When you arrive, effect entry into the supply outpost and rendezvous with Wraith inside. She'll give you further instructions at that time. Understood?
Before I go, sir, there's a lieutenant named Virk running a bribery scheme with the men under his command.
Virk? I know the guy. He's a pretty pathetic officer. But nobody's ever made any official complaints. None that I heard about, anyway.
Lieutenant Jorgen and I will see to this. You should get moving to Manet Point so that you can rendezvous with Wraith inside the Separatist outpost. Dismissed.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Sergeant, no time to waste. The bomb is behind a force field. We're breaching it.
That sounds easy enough.
I will disable the shield from here. You pass through and destroy its generator. When the generator is down, I will rejoin you.
Is that really all we have to do?
Yes. Go.
Hold your fire. We surrender. We surrender.
Please. We're all hurt. Bad. We can barely walk.
We won't interfere or try to stop you. I swear it. We'll walk out the door and never come back. Just please, let us live. You can go, as long as you don't cause trouble. Understood?
Really? You mean it? Thank you. Thank you.
You're an honorable soldier. We appreciate it.
There's a lot more shooting to be done. Keep your heads down and move out.
We'll do that. Thanks again.
Public soldier? How did you get in here?
Got any last words, separatist scum?
You don't scare me. Kill me if you like. You won't make any difference. The glorious separatist movement will never submit to your decadent so-called republic.
No bomb.
That's right. We're 3 steps ahead of you. 300 steps ahead. The separatist movement is an unstoppable force, driven by the will of the people.
Enough. Kill him?
Let's work the guy over a bit. Make sure he doesn't know anything.
The glorious... You don't scare me. Wait! The bomb! They moved it! They moved it! My Commander Keen, he... We took the bomb down to the coast and loaded it onto a sea speeder. I don't know where it was taken after that.
Extensive security. Why?
It's because, well, Saffro, Viru, and Bol are here. Three of our greatest heroes who led us in our glorious... They're officers, cell commanders. They run operations in different parts of Avilitan. They're having a conference, relocating men to different cells.
They're dead, Sergeant.
Maybe taking out these officers will actually be challenging.
Saffro, Viru, and Bol are priority one targets, Sergeant. And recovering their data on Separatist cell locations and manpower is too good an opportunity to pass up. That data will be critical to learning the bomb's movements before it's too late.
You have your orders. Get the data. Kill the officers. Go.
Telling you, I heard blaster fire. I think we've been compromised.
There, intruder! Bol, call for backup, now!
Sorry to break up your little meeting, but Havoc Squad sends their regards.
Saffro, wipe the data! We can't let it fall into enemy hands!
She's one soldier, Bol. Kill her!
Sergeant, you've returned. Well, masterful work eliminating the Separatist officers. The Beast has been beheaded.
I'll get the officer's data out to the rest of Havoc right away. As for you, Lieutenant Doran here has a special op already planned out.
Earlier today, a man named Zack came to the fort from Oradam Village seeking medical attention. Zack was suffering from acute radiation poisoning, causing catastrophic organ failures. His body was practically tearing itself apart from within. Quite magnificent to observe.
You can spare me the medical details.
As you wish, Sergeant. As a day laborer, Zack performs pointless menial tasks that would never involve any kind of radiation exposure.
On the other hand, Fuse told us that the ZR-57 can leak significant amounts of radiation if handled improperly.
Zack must have been near the ZR-57, knowingly or otherwise. I want the details, even if you must pry them from his dying husk of a mind.
You'll have everything Zack knows, sir. Believe me.
The medics who treated Zack weren't equipped to cure his condition. Most of their supplies have been stolen by scavengers. However, if you were to retrieve the necessary ingredients to treat Zack's affliction, I think you would find the offer of a cure very useful in gaining his cooperation. Given that Zack's current medications can promise only a lifetime of excruciating pain, the potential for a full recovery should be an excellent motivator.
Command knows exactly where the scavengers are. We just haven't had the resources to deal with them. Here are the coordinates and a list of ingredients to retrieve. Any questions?
Once I have the ingredients, where do I take them? What's Zack's location?
Once you've got the cure collected, you'll confront Zack at his home in Oradam Village and question him about the ZR-57. Nothing fancy on this, Sergeant. Just get the ingredients, get the intel from Zack, and then get back. Dismissed.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Be safe out there.
You're a soldier, right? From the fort? Please help us. We're really sick. My wife is dying.
Forget it. I'll be fine, Zack. Just get that soldier out of here.
No, Jaller. Please, soldier. The medics at the fort. I talked to them earlier. Please, tell them to send help.
As long as you tell me what I need to know, everything will be all right.
You, what? I don't understand. What would you need our help with?
You've been poisoned by radiation from a stolen Republic bomb.
What? You mean... Jaller, do you know anything about this?
Quiet, Zack. We don't know anything about... anything.
They're the reason we're both sick. Aren't they? You're dying because of them!
Zack, don't. You ruin everything. The movement...
The movement sold us out! They don't care about us! They just care about their weapons and their secrets!
No. I'll never betray the movement. Never.
Let's not make this any harder than it has to be, ma'am.
Jaller, they aren't worth dying for. Think of me. I love you.
If you love me, Zack, you won't betray everything I stand for. Please let me go.
Please, Jaller. No.
Use this injector. It will cure your radiation poisoning. Both of you.
Really? Thank you. Thank you so much.
No, Zack. Not worth...
Shh. You're going to be okay now. I'm not going to lose you, Jaller. I'm not. You've saved us, soldier. You've saved Jaller. I owe you everything.
All I ask is that you tell me where the ZR-57 is.
Oh, right. The crate. Jaller and I helped move this really big crate. We got sick right afterward. I'm sure it's what you're looking for. We dropped the crate off at the stronghold. It's the Separatists' main base.
Thank you for your assistance.
So long, soldier.
Come in, Sergeant. I copied everything. Sounds like we're gonna be hitting the Separatists where they live. Good work.
I'm a charming person. What can I say?
Yeah, I guess you missed your calling. And just hang on before you file for that transfer. We still got work to do. Infiltrating that mountain stronghold isn't going to be easy. I put out the call. Havoc is assembling immediately, so get back here on the double.
The Seps are cornered. There's no need to rush.
Cornered enemies are the most dangerous of all, Sergeant. Jorgen out.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast, Sergeant. You and me need to have a little talk. I'm Lieutenant Virk. I think maybe you heard of me. See, my boys here saw you having a chat with little Ensign Farn. I know Farn told you about my business, and I know you went and blabbed about it to some very important people. And now, I got a mountain of paperwork to do, hearings to go to, people asking questions, and I don't like that.
You can't handle the stress. Swallow a grenade and do us all a favor.
If anybody's gonna end up dead around here, it isn't gonna be me. Wise up. This island is my little kingdom. I can make sure people live, and I can make sure they die. So you better believe that I'm going to make extra sure you come home from your next assignment in a box, Sergeant.
We could settle this right here, Virk. Or are you afraid of me?
Afraid? I ain't afraid of you. If you want to die so bad, then let's make it happen. Lock and load, boys. We're taking this punk down.
Whoa, boss. Are you sure? I mean, we're right in the middle of the fort. Someone might hear.
So turn on the sonic damper field. That's what we got it for. And somebody shoot this punk.
Yes, sir.
Ah, Sergeant. Welcome back. Grab yourself a seat. You're gonna be observing the op here with me.
I'm supposed to just sit here while everyone else goes in?
Afraid so. Commander Tavis took Havoc Squad into the Separatist stronghold to retrieve the ZR-57. They're breaching the perimeter as we speak. Commander Tavis was very clear. Under no circumstances can I send you in to join Havoc on this mission. I have to admit, I'm a little surprised. I honestly thought you were starting to come along, but I guess Tavis still isn't convinced you're ready for the big time.
Tavis wants me to relax here while everyone else charges into enemy territory. It's fine by me.
That's the spirit. I'm sure it.
Lieutenant, sir! We've got a situation here!
Talk to me, Ensign. What's going on?
We've lost contact with Havoc Squad, sir. Comms, video, locators, everything. It's like they've disappeared completely.
That's unacceptable, soldier! You get back to that terminal, and you get me Havoc status. Now!
Yes, sir!
Sounds like Commander Tavis got my squad into some heat they couldn't handle.
The Seps must be wall-to-wall in there. This is bad, Sergeant.
Still no signal from Havoc Squad, sir. I think we may have lost them.
All right, listen up, people. This mission will not fail on my watch. We are not going to let that bomb get away again. Infiltrating that stronghold is a mission only Havoc Squad can pull off. Lucky for us, we have one Havoc trooper left. Sergeant, you're going in there. The ZR-57... must not remain in Separatist hands. Is that clear, Sergeant?
Shouldn't I confirm Havoc status, sir? They may need backup ASAP.
The ZR-57 is your primary objective. Once it's dealt with, we'll see what we can do for Tavis and the others. We were hoping to get the bomb back intact, but we're way south of a best-case scenario here. So here's the new plan. We have the activation code for the ZR-57. We disarmed the bomb, leaving the Seps with nothing but a big radioactive paperweight.
You'll have to hijack the Separatists' comm system to broadcast the code. This data spike should do the trick.
I never thought it'd come to this, Sergeant. I don't need to tell you what happens if you don't pull this off.
You going soft on me or something, Lieutenant? Come on.
Sergeant, this is serious. You have the coordinates for the Separatist stronghold. I'm sure you can guess how much security they're likely to have. Breach the perimeter, use the data spike on the comm terminal, and shut the ZR-57 down for good. Thousands of lives are on the line, Sergeant. We're counting on you. Good luck, Sergeant.
You did it, Sergeant. That was some top-notch soldiering. We're all proud of you.
I encountered Imperial soldiers guarding the bomb.
Copy that. We saw them through your armor cam. Unbelievable. Imperial soldiers operating right alongside the Separatists. We need to know how deep this connection goes. I want you to continue further into the base. Finding the rest of Havoc Squad is now priority one. If they've been captured, they might be able to tell us more about what's going on in there. If possible, you should also retrieve the ZR-57. It costs about 40 million credits, so Command would like it back. But your squad mates are the main objective now.
If you learn any more, be sure to contact me.
You got it, Sergeant.
Sergeant, I thought my orders were very clear. You aren't supposed to be here.
I will take her.
No, Wraith. The Sergeant deserves to know the truth. I had hoped it wouldn't come to this. I harbor no ill will toward you. You're everything a warrior should be. But I'm afraid the Republic no longer values her warriors, even the very best among them.
All of you swore to protect the Republic from its enemies.
Those oaths were sworn to a Republic that doesn't exist anymore, Sergeant. The truth is that no matter what they may say, the Republic Senate doesn't actually believe it can win another war against the Empire. That makes you and I a threat. Every Havoc Squad victory fires up people's imaginations. It fills them with pride, which means the bureaucrats can't afford to let us keep succeeding.
How is the outright tyranny of the Empire any better?
If only you'd been with us longer, Sergeant, you would understand. You might even have come with us. The Republic abandoned us. During a mission on Ando Prime, they simply left us to die. But I won't try to persuade you. Honestly, I hope you die with your ideals intact. The rest of us will never have that luxury.
It's not too late, Tavis. You can still turn back.
Turn back to what? The Republic that wants me dead and gone? No, Sergeant, I think not.
Oh, by the way, good work finding the ZR-57 for us. We were starting to worry that the Separatists might, you know, waste our big present for the Empire.
But thanks to you, we can now present the Empire with this magnificent tool of destruction.
You aren't going anywhere.
You never lacked courage, but I'm afraid that courage will not help you now.
We'd better get a move on, boss. If we don't break Atmo in the next few minutes, every gun in the sky will have a clear shot on us.
Time we were off. Colonel Hoare, please give this sergeant the warrior's death she deserves.
You'll regret this, Tavis. I won't rest until I've taken you down.
It's been an honor serving with you, Sergeant. Goodbye.
General, with all due respect, how can you do this? I've served with you in infantry command for years.
That's enough, Jorgen. This wasn't my choice. But a defection of this scale, somebody has to swing, and the powers that be say it's you.
In a little hot water there, Lieutenant?
Your command full of traitors just destroyed my career, Sergeant. Command can't punish them, so they're burning me instead.
You must be our last loyal Havoc member. I'm General Vander, Republic Chief of Operations for Ord Mantell. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. On behalf of the Republic and the people of Ord Mantell, I want to thank and congratulate you for your courageous actions in disabling the stolen ZR-57. Your heroic efforts saved countless innocent lives. In recognition of your valiant service, I hereby promote you to the rank of Lieutenant. Congratulations.
This is just too good to be true.
Congratulations, sir.
Now, Lieutenant, as the last remaining member of Havoc, the duty of rebuilding the squad falls to you. Havoc is your command. To get the process started, I've decided to assign Sergeant Jorgen here as Havoc's first new member.
We're gonna have a lot of fun together, Sergeant Jorgen.
I'll take the Havoc patch and Sergeant Stripes if it means I get to grind them into Tavis's face before we kill him.
This is the best I can do for you, Jorgen. You're a good man, and we need good people now more than ever. I don't know what Tavis is planning, but he knows the inner workings of our military better than anyone. The destruction he could cause is limitless.
I won't allow Tavis and the others to harm the Republic, sir.
Just don't underestimate them, Lieutenant. Tavis and his followers won't be easy to take down. In any case, your work here is done. I've got a shuttle prepped, and you're going to Coruscant for your next assignment. When you arrive on Coruscant, report immediately to the head of Spec Force Division, General Garza. She'll be issuing your orders from now on.
I'm hunting Tavis down. I hope General Garza's on board with that.
General Garza will do whatever is best for the situation, Lieutenant. And you'd do well to stow the attitude before you meet her. You better get to your shovel. It's waiting for you in the landing bay. Lieutenant, Sergeant, you're dismissed. I hope I see you again someday.
On your feet. Sep's made their charge on this fort once. Souped up speeders, a few heavy arms. It didn't go well for them. Adam.
How much longer you got?
One more week and I'm back to Coruscant for officer evals.